This guy's been waiting since 4:30 in the morning, and take a look at the line. It wraps around the building. Everyone's here for day one of Toronto Maple Leaf training camp. Hundreds waited in line since the wee hours of the morning to see these guys. Who do you want to see today?
Tavares!
Yeah! Woo!
Many traveled from across the GTA to be here in Niagara.
Go Leafs, go!
Some even skip school.
I have half a day.
Oh, you're busted because you're on TV now.
I don't care.
Okay, that's because you're a huge Toronto Maple Leaf fan. I can see how many signatures you have. Which one's your favorite one?
St. Matthews.
There were even a few fans that came down with the unexpected flu and were forced to come check out the scene at the Gale Center. You have a fever?
Yeah, a little bit.
A little warm.
Yeah. Well worth it, though. Well worth it to be out here and cheering on our team. Man, we love these guys. It's going to be a great year. We're excited. Go Leafs. Love it.
Who's going to win the Stanley Cup?
The Leafs.
There we go.
And like every start to the season, there's hope that this year the Stanley Cup will come home. Everyone's already planned the parade.
Well, I think these people have been waiting a long time to see our team get to this point, and we're excited about it. I think, you know, this is my fifth season here, and working with Brendan and Mike, this is sort of what we've been working towards, and a lot of people say that the expectations of the team, like how would they deal with that. I think the players have earned that, and they've earned the right for the people to be excited about them and feel some expectations heading into the year.
Go Leafs, go. We're all behind you 100%, and yeah, have a great season.
And Leafs training camp wraps up this weekend on Sunday with a massive barbecue. Here in Niagara, Stella Acquisto, City News.